Hey, how's it going, guys? I am Instalocker, and in this video I'm going to show you the fastest way to get rid of hair pomade in Red Dead Online and Red Dead Redemption 2. But first, let's roll the intro. But before we start, I just have a very quick announcement to make. Almost 95% of those of you who watch my videos are not subscribed to my channel. If you're one of them, please consider liking this video, subscribing to my channel for more Red Dead Online tips and tricks, and pressing that bell notification icon in order to get notified whenever I post a new one. This is the best way in which you can show appreciation to my work and motivate me to keep the videos coming. That being said, let's jump into the video. So, the first thing you need to do is find a barber shop. For instance, I came to the one in Blackwater because this one was the closest to my location. Now enter the barber shop and just sit on the chair and select change appearance. You go and select hair, and right now what you want to do is write down the hairstyle that you're currently using and the color that you're currently using. For instance, in my case, I'm using the pompadour fade and the color 2 out of 17. Now what you want to do is find the bald hairstyle, so there it is, and you just buy it. Later on, you go back to your previous haircut, like I said, in my case that was pompadour fade, and select the color that you previously had. In my case that was 2 out of 17, and you just buy it again. Once you did that, you just exit, and there you have it. Your hair pomade is now gone. Fast and easy and very simple. As always, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and press that bell notification icon in order to get notified whenever I post a new one. Until next time, I was Instalocker. Bye bye.